Hey guys, MTash here, and we found a secret chest in the new Scourge of the Past raid. So what you're going to need to do is, during this Sparrow section, there are eight little things you need to hit. I'm going to show you all the locations here. So at the very start, there's one on the right there, that red one. You have to hit it to make it turn green. I missed it. My teammate got it. Don't worry about it. You're going to continue your way through all through the cogs into the next section. There's one up above here that we're going to see right there, and then there's one down below right there. When you hit them, they'll turn green. You just kind of have to tap it with your Sparrow. If you fall off of your Sparrow, you can still just kind of run up to it and touch it, and it'll still go, but I mean, you should be on your Sparrow for this part so you don't die. Now, you'll continue forward past those next ones, and we're going to come to an intersection, I guess you could say. There's three ways. There's one to the right, down where Bandwipe went. There's one to the left, where Dwayne is now, and you can see I just passed it, and then you're going to have to jump over this ledge. Now, get back on your Sparrow. Use a grenade if you have to try and clear some adds, and make your way into the next cave. Now, in the next cave, there's going to be one on the left and one on the right of this bridge. You can see everyone jumping off, one left, one right, and you're going to tap those. And then keep going forward. There's actually only one left. This one is going to be up on the right-hand side here. So you got to go up on the right-hand side. He tapped it, and it says, a door opened somewhere. So this is where it changes. So typically, after this section, you'd be going into the next room. One guy would go to the right, one guy would go to the left, and you would punch the thing on the wall to close this door and move on to the next section. However, because we hit all of the things, a different door opened, and my teammates were able to go through. So instead, as you enter this final room, you're going to head over to the left because there's another door that's open, and you're going to be able to go through here. You're going to have to climb your way up and get to the final chest. Unfortunately, in this footage, they ended up falling, but let me show you approximately what it looked like when they do it properly. So if they would have went up to the left here, they would have got to this next section, and then it's simply just jump up and get into that cave. Even though he falls here, luckily the servitor falls down as well, but I don't have footage of him actually opening the chest because it just respawns as instantly, but once he gets across there into the cave, there's going to be a chest for you, and boom, there's the extra loot from that Sparrow racing section in the raid. Thank you guys for watching, make sure to share this video, and hopefully you enjoyed. I'll see you soon, my friends. Bye-bye.